at the inlet to the axial diffuser, the velocity of the approaching air is